Good morning. We're going to be trying the Boston Cream one. I was going to delay this video. Creamy. I like it in the chocolate on the top. The cream in the middle? No. Yeah, it's like a not bad. You might have to give it a 3. Probably because the cream, the filling inside tastes like, when I heat it up, it was like a warm, like vanilla pudding, or like, not bad. Out of all of them, right now, the apple fritter was probably the better of the 3. And yeah. Like I told you guys yesterday, when I got some ice cream. Sandwich. Now, probably even just take a bite of it, see how it is. Put back in the thing, put back in the freezer for later, because it is 6 something in the morning. I'm eating ice cream. Not bad. You call it with vanilla ice cream. Those are always good with apple. Apple fritter is not really bad. Whole. But you can probably also, if you eat it in a toaster and you put vanilla ice cream in a dish, and you put them on, you put it on top, I don't know. Up to you. Do what you gotta do. But ice cream sandwich. I'll give it a 4. Just because, you know, who knows, does go go to Apple for, that's all I got for you guys. Peace.